Fair enough. So then what's the solution? What's the solution to the problem? Yeah, but considering the structural constraints, the constraints, yeah, management, budget, like how do you maintain an interesting story? Production system, and you've got these constraints. Fair enough. True. In the first year of the show, entirely. Wow. Aliens. Oh yes, Aliens the movie. Yes. Aliens with a capital A. Alongside everything else. No time. There's always time for Doctor Who. how information works. Okay, then why not? Why not watch Doctor Who? I see. Well, why don't we just create a balance? One episode of The Doctor, and then 2 hours of work on Transformers. But didn't you say that you have to edit the original generation, not the second generation? Yeah, the post-2005. Ah, the 63. We're taking 2 episodes of content and stretching out to 5. Anymore. They don't do that anymore. The cats are fighting. But I think they're play fighting. Yes. Fair enough. Isn't there any more of the second generation that we can watch? Like in a random episode of David Tennant or something? Well, you're the one that's insisting on it. No, I'm not opposed to the black and white. I just found that the one 1963 episode we watched was not very interesting. It, like I told you, it was very War of the Worlds, very H.G. Wells, very old-fashioned 1950s sci-fi, and I just couldn't get into it. Yeah, but because with sci-fi beginning in if you say so, but sure, but no more than the wand or the paper. Or any other of his doodads. What was I gonna say?